The transverse shear stress acting in a beam of rectangular cross section subjected to a transverse shear force is a variable with maximum at bottom of the beam B maximum at top of the beam C uniform D variable with maximum at neutral axis So we know for rectangular beam variation of shear stress is like this. That is maximum at neutral axis and zero at top and bottom. So this is tau max which equal to 3 by 2 V by V D. So this is the maximum shear stress. This is at neutral axis and top and bottom is zero. Its variation is parabolic. Parabolic variation. So option D is correct answer.